Hi, Assalamualaikum and salam sejahtera. I'm Cikgu Aisha from Learning English with Cikgu Aisha. Today we are going to learn vocabulary and speaking. This is a subtopic from Unit 5. Let's experiment from Pulse 2 for Form 1. If this is your first time to my channel, don't forget to subscribe, like and share at the end of this video. Let's start our lesson. Our learning objectives for today are: 1 is to learn or revise words related to space, medicine, and the environment, and number 2 is to pronounce the words correctly. Listen carefully and repeat the words 3 times. Are you ready? Let's start.
DNA. 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 Clone. 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 Genetically modified crops. Genetically modified crops. Genetically modified crops. Cure. Cure. Disease. 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 Vaccine. 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 Spacecraft. 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 Planet. Planet. Satellite. 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 Wind turbine. Wind turbine. Wind turbine. Solar panel. Solar panel. Solar panel. Battery. Battery. Battery.
Let's try this activity. Jumble words. In this activity, you need to rearrange the letter into correct words. Are you ready? Let's start. Word 1. Are you ready? Let's start. What's your answer? It's planet. Very good. Word 2. Are you ready? Let's start. What's your answer? Yes, you are correct. It's satellite. Very good. Now, let's try word 3. Are you ready? Let's start. So, what's your answer? Correct. It's solar panel. Very good. Now, let's do word 4. Are you ready? Let's start. So, what's your answer? Correct. It's vaccine. Good job. Let's do the last word. Word 5. Are you ready? Let's start. What's your answer? Correct! It's disease. Good job! That's the end of today's lesson. I hope you enjoy watching this video and learn something from this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share if you like this video. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye bye. Assalamualaikum.